I've been training for about a month.
Quick and fast ain't always the best.
An event like this really takes advantage of my natural abilities.
There are a few squats, lunges.
Strict diet, like regimen every day.
Yeah. Hot and it's sexy.
And it is absolutely insane.
Hello and welcome to the first ever Baywatch Slow Mo Marathon.
On your mark. Get set.
Woo!
Whoa!
It's going to be quite a day. Thousands of runners here. The key is to move at a slow rate of speed, creating the illusion of time slowing down. All right, give me a slow mo tip.
You have to sort of focus on your face. You have to look sexy and determined both at the same time.
Don't you worry, it's going to be all right.
We could be here
a
while, guys.
Is anyone out there?
I don't see anybody. We could be here for a while.
Well, I mean, they're doing what they're supposed to do. I think that patience is the key.
Mm.
No, I think people might want to subconsciously start moving faster.
This isn't a game. This is a real sporting event. Some giving every ounce of slow-mo intensity that they have. The asphalt on fire, your feet burning, every ounce of you wanting to go faster, and you go slower. The directors are talking into my ear. The race is turning the corner.
Is being in the lead a bad thing?
I don't know whether it's bad or good because, once again, this is the first slow-mo race ever. Here's the thing, midway through you begin to question whether you should have done this, and then I sense that most of the runners feel a surge. It is all coming to one huge and grand finale. Number 1203, who clearly has never trained or pushed away from a table, is going to take the first ever slow mo marathon. Wow.
I think we could have gone a lot slower.
Yeah, a lot slower.
A lot slower.
Look at the celebrations, the joy.
I took a stumble or two, especially into the water table, but hey, it was refreshing.
It was a magical day. We laughed, we cried, we were amazed, but in the end, we made sports history.
Oh. There you go.
Thanks so much.
The best thing about this is leaving with a smile.
Thanks everybody so much for watching. I'm Kevin Frazier, and this is the first ever Baywatch Slow Mo Marathon.